Tiger Shroff, who's a voice in Hindi for Spider-Man Homecoming. The film is releasing on 7 July 2017 in 3D and IMAX and in English, Hindi, Tamil and Telugu. Now, let me just tell you guys, it's 10 days to the release of the film and we guys are extremely excited. You know, the early reactions to the film have been fantastic in US. It's open to the critic screening and it's been fantastic response. And, you know, without much ado, to talk more about Spider-Man and to talk about our association with Tiger Shroff, I'll call on stage our MD, Mr. Vivek Krishnani. Vivek, could you please join us on stage?
Hamesha hota hai se. First and foremost, thank you to all of you. I know bahut barsaat ho rahi hai bahar. And you know, काफी परेशानी हुई होगी यहाँ तक पहुँचने में, but really, really appreciate all the effort that you've taken to join us today for this event of ours. Spider-Man is actually a very special film for us because it is one of the biggest family entertainers that one can come across, especially with regards to a superhero film. When you look at films, कोई film comedy होती है, कोई film action होती है, कोई film thriller होती है. The beauty about Spider-Man is that it is a mix of all of this, and that is what makes it extremely special. The most important part about this film is that it is different from the previous versions. Alag hai thodi, because it is basically bringing Spider-Man back into the Marvel cinematic universe. Yahan pe Peter Parker, who is a little boy in this film, is basically trying to understand what it takes to be a superhero. And I'm not going to share more about the film. In fact, there's something which is as a surprise for you, some Indian element in the film, which I don't think I'll talk about it. You all should see it when you do. As Lada mentioned, the film has got fantastic reviews internationally. Jisne bhi dekhi hai in the US and other countries, the reviews have been very, very good. And I hope the Indian audiences will show the love to this film here as well. There is, for you today, I'd like to kind of share with you the Hindi trailer for Spider-Man and a couple of very interesting making of pieces of the film. Can we cue the content, please? The film is actually releasing in Hindi, Tamil and Telugu along with English. But kya aapne socha ki humne aapko sirf Hindi trailer kyun dikhaya? And for that, actually, we have to thank the media. Thank you. Because aapke dwara hi hame pata pada ki टाइगर इतना बड़ा फैन है स्पाइडरमैन का एंड वो उसका चाइल्डहुड हीरो भी है एंड वी आर एक्चुअली वेरी थ्रिल्ड टू दैट टाइगर अग्रीड टू डब द वॉइस ऑफ स्पाइडी इन हिंदी एज यू ऑल नो टाइगर हैज़ अ वेरी ह्यूज अपील अमॉन्ग्स द यूथ एंड द मिलेनियल ऑडियंस बट बिसाइड्स दैट ही इज ऑल्सो लव्ड बाई द ओल्डर जनरेशन एज वेल बिकॉज ऑफ द फैक्ट दैट हिज फिल्म्स हैव बीन क्लीन फैमिली एंटरटेनर्स. And it's not just the voice, it's also the dexterity and the agility that Spider has that matches with what Tiger has always personified. And I think this marriage was waiting to happen. Tiger has actually gone the extra mile for the dub, for the Hindi voice. I'm not going to tell you more about it. To tell you more about it, I'd like to welcome the man himself. Can we have Mr. Tiger Shroff on stage? And to welcome him specially, we've got the fans of Spider-Man who've actually landed up here today to actually bring him up on stage. Can we have Mr. Tiger Shroff along with the fans up on stage? Thank you.
We'd want to say thank you to the Spidey fans. Thank you so much for joining us today. I would call back our Spidey stuntman, because that's a Spider-Man in the original suit. So please come on stage. Peter Parker.
Thank you, everybody.
Thank you, Kiran. Thank you. So, Tiger, thank you so much for this association. We are extremely glad that this could happen. And, you know, the first question always is on everybody's mind. And, you know, when we first reached out to you with the idea, and, you know, can you just tell us what was the thought running in your head? Why did you agree to be a part of Spider-Man?
Mujhe yaad hai, us waqt hum gym mein the, you and me. And it's all thanks to Vivek sir and Lada sir. You know, I mean, these guys are instrumental in recruiting me for this. So thank you so much. It's like a dream come true. Because bachpan se main bahut hi bada superhero fan hu, khaskar Spider-Man. Halanki main ye kehna chahunga ki mera sapna half pura ho gaya. I want to be Spider-Man actually someday. So this is one step closer for me. So yeah. Thank you so much for choosing me, and I hope I didn't let you guys down, and I hope you guys enjoyed the trailer, and I'm sure you'll enjoy the film, because the film is something else.
Vivek, obvious question, thought behind, you know, having Tiger on board.
See, I think when it's important that when you get a talent to associate and dub for you, you're looking for two basically things. One is obviously the appeal of the star. Secondly, what is very important is the commitment and the passion that the talent has. And in this case, it was absolutely a no-brainer, because Tiger was a big fan of Spider-Man. And the kind of effort that he has put in the dubbing, and you saw that on screen, I think the match is incredible. When you see the film, it's just amazing that how it looks so connected and the voice is sounding so similar. That Tiger's done a fantastic job on the film, Tiger. So thank you so much. I think it was really, really incredible. And, you know, I'm sure there's something that special that Tiger has done. And I think he can share it with you as to what efforts he took to, you know, to dub for the film, etc. So,
mujhe yaad hai when, so there were two sort of alter egos, two characters mujhe nibhana tha screen par. One was that of Peter Parker and one was of Spider-Man, of course. So as Spider-Man, I had to sort of to get into the character. Maine Spider-Man ka mask pehen rakha tha. So I was wearing his mask and dubbing, and you know, while doing the action sequences, I was actually moving and shouting and you know, reacting to the hits. And it was like, I felt like I was part of the film, like I was fighting as Spider-Man. So it was a very surreal experience.
Great, guys. Thank you so much. And now we'll open the floor for questions from our friends in the media. So please, guys, they're all yours.
Mr. Shroff.
Hi.
Yeah, this is Ganesh from Bollywood.
Hi.
So basically, I'm trying to ask is basically when Andrew Garfield, jab unne Amazing Spider-Man ka ke liye pehli baar wo Spider-Man suit pehna tha, so he admitted to crying. So because obviously Spider-Man is such an icon, we have all grown around him. And so even Tom Holland has said that wearing the suit is something special. Yeah. So was it a very, did you have any kind of emotional experience when you were in that dubbing room and when you were Spider-Man in the dubbing room?
I was also crying because ek naqab ke piche I could hide my tears. So I was also crying out of, you know, joy. And it was a surreal experience and I was really enjoying it, yeah.
Okay, Tiger, mera sawal aap se hai, you know, VO karna, if you can hear my voice, I'm here. You know, ek VO karna aur wo bhi Spider-Man jaisa, you know, jab hum Spider-Man ki baat karte hain, puri duniya janti hai Spider-Man ke bare mein. To kya taiyariyan ki aapne, do you said something just right now, but still want to know ki ek VO karna hai aur usi mein sab acting karni hai, apne jazbaat batane hain, jaise aapne kaha ki aap mask laga ke aur puri, jaise aapko maar raha hai koi, uska bhi, you know, uska bhi aap आवाज दे रहे हैं कि आपको लग रही है क्या तैयारियां करी हैं डू यू वेट इन सम सॉर्ट ऑफ ट्रेनिंग यू नो व्हेन गिविंग अ वॉइस एब्सोल्युटली डिफरेंट
नो एक्चुअली नो ट्रेनिंग व्हाटसोएवर आई वाज ऑफर्ड एंड देन आई वाज कॉल्ड इनटू द डबिंग रूम और तब शुरू हुई थी कहानी एंड आई थिंक मेरे लिए आसान था क्योंकि यू नो आई हैड अ ग्रेट एक्टर लाइक टॉम हॉलैंड जो हॉलीवुड एक्टर है स्पाइडरमैन का यू नो आई टू जस्ट सॉर्ट ऑफ कॉपी हिम टू द बेस्ट ऑफ माई एबिलिटी और तो मुझे खाली रिपीट करना था जो वो कर रहे थे और कोशिश की मैंने टू यू नो सॉर्ट ऑफ कीप हिज कैरेक्टर अलाइव
जैसे आपने कहा कि आपका यू नो कंटिन्यू ख्वाब पूरा होता जा रहा है स्पाइडरमैन से रिलेटेड क्या फिल्म का मौका मिले आपको हॉलीवुड में स्पाइडरमैन बनने का करना चाहेंगे व्हाट इज योर डू यू थिंक द ड्रीम कम ट्रू वंस यू गेट द ऑफर
जैसे मैं कह रहा था एक चाइल्डहुड से सपना था एंड सपना है तो या आई थिंक इफ आई एवर गेट एन ऑफर आई विल डेफिनेटली डू इट और मैं ये भी साबित करना चाहूँगा उन सब से कि यू नो जो कुछ भी स्पाइडरमैन करते हैं मैं भी कर सकता हूँ और बस और शायद बजट का भी थोड़ा उतना खर्च नहीं होगा क्योंकि मैं केबल्स ज़्यादा यूज़ नहीं करता हूँ तो
Hi, I'm Anshita from Animation Express.
Hi.
So my question is that did you have to do any kind of research or study on Spider-Man's and Peter Parker's personality for giving the voice?
Not really, ma'am. I've been a fan of Spider-Man growing up and I've seen all the films and recently I've seen Homecoming as well. So that being said, I sort of know the characteristics of Peter Parker. Yeah, I just sort of try to keep them intact.
So, like I'm telling you, the match is incredible. I mean, it's just, and the fact that he's so passionate about it, you know, he was modest earlier, ki yaar, I just had to do it as simply, but it is not. It's actually taken a lot of effort on his part to kind of get it right. And the effort that he's put in is absolutely, you know, immense. So,
but Vivek, why Tiger Shroff and not anyone else?
Like I mentioned, you know, one, he's got great appeal amongst the youngsters, amongst the kids, and amongst the elder people. So the appeal ranges from 8 to 80, and that's what Spider-Man also stands for. He's also India's most popular superhero. He's India's most popular superstar as well. So therefore, there's a great match in that sense. And the fact that you can't get anybody else who can be more committed to the job than somebody who's so passionate about the character himself. So I think there was absolutely no doubt in our heads that when we kind of thought, ki, you know, we have to get somebody really, really special for this, and we couldn't think of anybody besides Tiger. I think in our meetings, there was no other name that came up except for
I think that's, thank you so much. That's very sweet of you, Vivek, sir. Although there is a correction, I'm not India's most popular superstar.
One of the most popular.
I'm a child, my father is my story. And yeah. But thank you, sir. Thank you, very
that's
kind.
True.
But Tiger, what was your first reaction when you came to know that you've been doing voiceover for the...
What was my first reaction? Yeah. Oh, I was over the moon, sir. I was over the moon. And I was most happy because I was going to get to see the film as well. So yeah, I was very happy. Hrithik Roshan or Jackie Shroff? Yeah.
Tiger?
Why, you know, Hrithik, I understand. Why Jackie Shroff?
I thought you would ask otherwise.
क्योंकि सच बात यह है कि मेरे पापा एक्चुअली इंडिया का सबसे पहला सुपर हीरो थे शिवा का इंसाफ करके एक पिक्चर थी उनकी 1985 में एंड दैट वाज इंडियाज़ फर्स्ट 3D सुपर हीरो फिल्म सो या ही वाज फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल एवरी ही इज़ आल्सो माय हीरो एंड ही इज़ माय सुपर हीरो आई मीन एवरी सन्स फर्स्ट हीरो इज़ देयर फादर आई थिंक और डॉटर या
ओके टाइगर गिवन अ चॉइस अगर किसी बॉलीवुड फिल्म का जहाँ पे मैं क्रिश की बात करता हूँ और भी कई फिल्में आई हैं जो सुपर हीरो पे बेस हैं कोई एक किरदार अगर करना चाहें आपको लगता है कि हाँ ये मुझे मैं इसका हिस्सा बनना चाहूँगा तो कौन सी बॉलीवुड फिल्म होगी या कौन सा वो सुपर हीरो जो आप करना चाहेंगे
uh, I think अगर महाभारत पे अगर कोई मूवी बनेगी या अगर यू नो हाँ ओ इज ऑलरेडी वर्किंग ऑन दैट ओके सो आई होप इज वॉचिंग दिस इंटरव्यू देन पता नहीं यार आई थिंक हनुमान जी शायद निभाना चाहूँगा मैं या राम या
टाइगर यो सेंटर हाय दिस इज नैरिता फ्रॉम T2 इफ टाइगर श्रॉफ इज स्पाइडरमैन इन रियल लाइफ हु इज हिज मैरी जेन
Oh, that's a tough one. Can I say Madhuri Dixit?
Okay, sure.
Thanks.
Hi, Tiger. So I'm sure we all are really excited for Spider-Man, but there's also a Rambo coming in. And as soon as Rambo was officially announced, all of us was very excited, including the man himself, Sylvester Stallone.
Yeah.
So I really want to know, how are you prepping up for the character? What's the most challenging part for this, for playing Rambo? And also, after being part of Spider-Man or Rambo, do you have any plans to do a Hollywood flick in future?
As for the prep right now, filhal there is no prep क्योंकि मुन्ना माइकल की promotion चल रही है और उसके बाद I'm getting into Baghi 2 and उसके बाद I have SOTY 2 so Rambo still far way off but the prep will definitely be exhausting physically and mentally खासकर क्योंकि बहुत ज़्यादा expectation है it is you know a cult action film and it is one of the greatest Hollywood legends mark you know so I don't want to replace him, but I'm sort of just paying tribute to him, just borrowing it for a bit.
Any plans to enter Hollywood in future?
Yeah, I wouldn't mind if I ever get an offer, but right now I'm quite happy with my lineup. How difficult is it? I'm sure it must be very difficult. I mean, mere se 10 guna bade stars matlab have done so much hard work to get there, you know, jaise ki Priyanka Chopra ma'am or Deepika. You know, both of them are such talented heroines and on the top of, you know, their games. And even they have to audition. So, yeah, I'm still a long way off, I guess.
Tiger, Nikita from Free Press. I would like to know, Tony Stark is a very sarcastic, very debonair character. So if somebody from Bollywood would be, you know, chosen to play Tony Stark opposite along with you, who would you choose?
Wow, Tony Stark... Maybe Akshay Kumar. I think he'd really fit the bill. He's really cool that way, and he's got a great sense of humor. Yeah. Thank you so much. Thank you. Hoga?
Oh, okay.
Hello. Thank you.
So you had one more? Any more questions? Sorry.
Yeah, yeah.
Oh, she has one more question.
Yeah, go ahead.
Sorry.
Hi, Vivek. Are there any special plans to promote the movie? Though obviously Tiger enjoys a huge fan following, but is there a specific promotional plan? In
Absolutely. I think you know, for us, this is the biggest film, and the plans are you know equally big as well. One of the key things is obviously you know with Tiger's help, obviously we increase the reach of the film, get it down to like BNC centers as well, where you know he's got a huge fan following. So therefore, the film gets you know a wider exposure. Besides that, we are also kind of, and you'll see it probably in a day or so, we are leveraging virtual reality technology, to promote the film, where we're going to be putting up kiosks across various theaters, various malls, etc., where it actually virtually transports you into the world of Spider-Man. So fans can experience that and become Spider-Man along with that virtual reality experience. Plus, we are also kind of looking at, in terms of obviously regular media that we're obviously doing digitally, we're doing some very, very interesting, innovative stuff that you'll see. So all in all, I think our plans are pretty robust. Fact that we're kind of going out, you know, in such large, we're going up with close to about 1,000 plus screens in India. So I think to that extent, it just shows the scale of the film and our commitment behind it in that sense.
Tiger, one last question. Though there is a lot of excitement around Baghi 2, you would be teaming up with Disha for the first time. Considering the friendly equation that you guys share, would you be more at ease or say comfortable working with her?
Definitely. More at ease for sure because we share such a great bond and I'm very comfortable around her. So yeah, I think to answer your question, yes.
You said this is like a dream come true for you. Any other dream?
Half dream come true. Half other dream come true.
Yes, any other dream that you would like to get fulfilled?
I want to be Spider-Man. That is my dream.
And
and of course make, I mean like every son would want to make his or her, son or daughter would want to make his or her parent proud. I would want to just make my parents proud. That's the ultimate dream.
At least I can tell you that Aishwarya is extremely proud of you.
Chalo, I'm happy. Thank you.
We should cross the bridge when the river comes. Thank you so much, guys.
I'm bahut zyada kaam hai actually. Haqeeqat ye hai ki it's very tiring. But yeah, if I get the chance to and if schedule permits, I'd love to. If they offer me.